Song. Right then, let's get going. Story. New. Crushing, please. It's not brutal, it's on crushing. How do I change it?
Ah, shit! Here they come! They got smaller boats! Ram them! Got it! Hey, assholes! Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure!
Keep it ready!
Okay! Shut the engines up! What? I can fix it. Just cover me.
God damn it. Come on. Come on.
Meant to happen.
Nathan?
Yep.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
Was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Dang. Grumpy on. Before I do that, I want treasure. Stand on someone's bed, even funnier. Whee! Okay, guess there's nothing in here then.
See ya. Up and around we go. Whoa! Too slippery. Oh. nice and quiet.
Nathan!
Oh, are you fucking kidding?
You're in big trouble, young man.
Wonderful. Sorry, Nate.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay.
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Whoa, it's my file.
St. Francis Boys' Home Behavioral Report form. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's books around, teasing a young boy. Nathan immediately leapt forward on Edward. Knocking the larger boy down, I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they'd both managed to pummel each other. Administrative signature, Father Ryan Duffy. Ouch.
Get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Catherine?
Oh, darn.
You got caught smoking.
Catherine, I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Hey, Drew. Where? Over there? That can't be the right way. Or is it? Oh, it is. I'm not bad, Drew. How are you?
Almost there.
Oh God. Oh God. Nathan Brake strikes again.
Sam.
Sam. Just got my comm. What's that?